Finally, another installment in our brief but spectacular series. Namwale Serpell is a Zambian-born writer and associate professor of English at the University of California, Berkeley. Her first novel, The Old Drift, comes out next year. But here she describes her own story.
There are all these different terms for what an immigrant is in America when you have the permission to stay. There's permanent resident, there's resident alien. Immigration officials are really funny with me because they look at my permanent resident card, and I'm always very anxious about this when I'm at the will they let me back in? Can I still be here? I teach American literature, and I start all of my courses by saying, you might be wondering why a Zambian citizen and a resident alien of the United States is teaching you the history of American literature, but who better than an outsider to teach you about American literature? All of the great literature of the US is told through the story of an outsider. Nick Carraway in Gatsby or Humbert Humbert in Lolita. Being on the outside or being an alien is the condition of being American. And it's a way to see the country from within, but also with a different perspective. I remember when my parents told me we were moving to the States, my sisters and I were really excited. For me at age 8, it was a pretty intense shift. I had kids kind of making fun of me, making fun of my hair, making fun of my accent. I remember very specifically a kid asking me in the cafeteria in fifth grade, what are you? Not who are you and not what race are you, but what are you? And what she meant was, are you black or white? I asked my dad, my white father, who is a psychologist. He said, you're a citizen of the world, you're a human. And that answer was very unsatisfactory. It was only in college that I really started to say I'm black, because in America, I'm black, and that's how I'm recognized. I went back for a year to Zambia during high school, which was very difficult. Everyone was like, why do you wear your hair curly and natural? They didn't like the punk rock t-shirts I was wearing, or the big sweats and sneaks. I thought I was a skater chick. People often want to say, you're African. And I'm like, Africa is a huge continent. It's not a country. I feel Zambian, and then I feel American. Those are my identities, even though technically, I'm an alien in this country, and when I go back to Zambia, I don't exactly fit in there either. And I realized that I could use this to my advantage, that you could actually leverage being an outsider in order to be the most unique and be the biggest voice in the room and bring a new perspective to things that everybody else takes for granted. My name is Namwale Serpell, and this is my brief but spectacular take on being an alien.
You can find more of our brief but spectacular videos online at pbs.org/newshour/brief.